The day is still gray when it drives you up the mountain. On a narrow path under bare trees, the November breeze hurts your lungs. You don't know what is waiting for you at the exit, yet you don't plan to come back the same way. You have decided long before you knew this mountain. The dawn before the eyes, the arms outstretched in free fall, which through a piece of cloth becomes a flight.